I am ACA.
I am ACA.
I am ACA.
ACA, Atlantic Center for the Arts, is an artist-in-residence community that has been cultivating artistic excellence in New Smyrna Beach, through Florida, the nation, and across the world for the last 36 years. Over 5,000 children have attended ACA's Summer Art Camp. Regionally, we have partnerships with UCF, Bethune-Cookman, Stetson, and are affiliated with the Southeast Museum of Photography, Volusia County, and Mad Cow Theater, just to name a few. Our reputation nationally and internationally continues to thrive with more than 3,000 associate artists from over 40 countries. The magnitude of ACA is phenomenal. Let's talk with some people whose lives we have inspired. ACA Master Artists have received 26 Pulitzer Prizes, 9 Emmys, 2 Oscars, 3 Grammys, and 7 MacArthur Genius Awards.
It makes you aware. You're aware that you're in a place where work is created. And for me, I think I solved the puzzle of my memoir while I was here. I know what I'm going to do now. I'm not sure I would have gotten there without being here, which is what a lot of my group feels, my group of associates. I'm Carolyn Forche, and I am ACA.
You know, context where you have 3 weeks to spend and intermingle and collaborate just produces so many unique little details just because human beings are different and each person is creative in their own way. And so, you know, that's, I would say, the things that I've discovered maybe too much to mention, and hopefully things that will happen, you know, long after the residency is over.
You really master your art while you're here. And I mean, I have a long way to go, but I think being here has really taught me that this is what I want to do. I'm never going to have to question that ever again. And now I have a community to support me throughout the rest of my journey in being a writer. And I think ACA really provides a really unique experience, not just with the writing, but with the people.
I think it's extremely important for institutions like the ACA to remind people why culture, why the arts, why that's important to the development or the evolution of any town, any civilization, any culture. My name is Tori Tepp and I am ACA.
I like being an ACA teen volunteer because when I was younger I went to the summer art camps a lot, and as I grew up I became more involved in art and wanted to become more involved in my community, and the ACA has helped me reach that.
Just like science, art evolves every day. It changes our world and it changes our lives.
You know, art is once it's permanent because you have something that's timeless, and it continues being looked at and understood and analyzed.
The arts are the heart of our humanity and civilization. It is what drives innovation, imagination, great thought, great ideas, big ideas that transform our world. That is exactly what happens at Atlantic Center for the Arts. I am Dr. Hiram Powell, and I am ACA.
I am ACA.
I am ACA.
I am ACA.
I'm ACA.
Remember, you are changing the world.
You are ACA.